Our land is dying, and we are dying with it. This was not always the case. Our Tara was once a place of wonder and beauty. The five races thrived in peace and harmony. Then, long ago, something happened. A cataclysm of unimaginable proportions. Something so disastrous, we don't even have a name for it. For when it destroyed our civilization, it took with it all knowledge of history. The past is now lost to us. Our future is uncertain. We are left trapped in a bleak and dismal present. The land itself is our enemy now. The weather extreme and unpredictable. Droughts persist for several weeks, followed by floods that wash everything away. Yet our gravest problem is the lack of sunlight. Storm clouds shroud our world in everlasting twilight. Without the sun, we are unable to grow food, and so we struggle to survive this dark world, a seemingly hopeless battle. I look back now to when I was a young boy, living on the fringe of the human domain. While hunting for food, I stumbled upon ruins uncovered by a recent earthquake. A bad omen, normally avoided. But this time, something drew me in.